हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे आई हैव मेड दिस वीडियो जस्ट फॉर योर इन्फॉर्मेशन. रिसेंटली आई गॉट सम लिंक फ्रॉम वन ऑफ माय फ्रेंड. ओके, एंड आई विल पेस्ट इट हियर. सी, लुक एट दिस लिंक, दिस काइंड ऑफ लिंक, दिस redirof.ru. दिस इज एक्चुअली अ फेक थिंग. नाउ व्हेन आई विल एंटर इनटू दिस, जस्ट लुक एट दिस, इट विल शो दिस काइंड ऑफ इंटरफेस फर्स्ट. If you open this first time, it will show this kind of interface. Now it will ask you some questions just to make sure that you will have to believe the. It will make sure that you will believe that this is true. Okay, it will ask, okay, and it will ask some of the questions. When you go on typing this all, it will start checking your answer. Whatever you give the answer, it will say that your answers are valid. Your IP address, everything is valid. And the first time you tap, nothing will be there in this. See, there is nothing. Okay, and second time, do not activate this kind of things. These all will create lot of problem in the future. These do not come freely. They will insert some malware, adware or something. For example, I will show you something. Just look at here. When I typed about this redirof.ru, it shows that it is a virus, malware, adware, something, but it is not good for our phone. Be sure, do not get into this kind of trap. Okay, and see, second time it's shown that I won an iPhone. Okay, and it is the case with everyone. And if you go for okay, it will ask you to share this with at least 5 groups or 20 friends. It means they are trying to expand their reach to the people. And I will show you something here. Just now look at this, and I tap on your WhatsApp. See this, actually this, without sharing the WhatsApp, this percentage is going front. See here, see, I have not shared, but it will say that not shared, cannot share with the repeated inactive. It means they are making sure that it is fake, really fake. Okay, and if you say okay and then go to one thing in WhatsApp and see, automatically the percentage is rising without sharing with anyone. And now see whatever these comments given below, no, they are all fake. See, you can choose this text. It means those links which are present below this text are not true. They do not have any links. It means all this page is created while typing HTML file. So make sure that you will not get into this kind of trap. Okay, and as you go, just without choosing anyone, if you just, the percentage will keep going front. It will show that you are sharing. There is nothing like that, friends. Nobody will give you freely anything. This phone is almost around 80 to 85,000 rupees. It is not free. And you all know that no one in this world will give somebody something free, okay? And believe that these kind of things are really fake. Do not waste time in these kind of things. Work hard for your future. How, as much as you work, you will be able to achieve that much. And do not get into this kind of trap. This is a trap. They will insert some virus, malware, adware, call whatever you want, but it is really harmful for your phone. And it is, the main thing is that you are wasting a lot of time on this kind of stuff. Do not waste your time for all this. Concentrate on your whatever you are doing. Okay. Always we want some magic to take place, but nothing like that. Today, these programmers and most of the hackers will reach us right at our homes using our phones. So do not give way. If you do not know something about, just search it in the Google. It will show you. You will get some knowledge about that. But do not be blind to identify anything that is wrong. And share this with your friends so that they will not get into this kind of trap. Okay, thank you for watching.